binding in the field of construction of soft and peat soil, and also giving opportunity to obtain new knowledge to the advanced construction of subsoil and peat soil practice and technique. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, this agenda for this seminar is arranged to be completed in 3 sessions. The first session will open ceremony and followed by the technical session and ended by the internal meeting and to discuss about the research between IRA and Cherry in the future. And four presentations will be delivered to you along this seminar. Three presentations will be delivered by Cherry expert and one presentation will be by the IRA senior researcher. The participants who participate in this event, approximately 100, who representing various institutions from government, private sector, university, and IT, there's also a student from the University of Bandung. The aim of this seminar to get the information and exchange experience on area of subsoil and peat soil, especially to the state of the art of the peat counter-technical technology impact. This forum has been 3 objectives. Firstly, to disseminate peat soil and subsoil technology, which has been researched and developed by students of the engineering. And secondly, to identify about the issue in new construction on subsoil and peat soil. And the last one is to find the best solution related to the construction. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, we are aware that there is a scientific journey for Indonesian road engineer to provide the best road service to the road user, better economic status, which has been driven by the rapid economic growth, has brought in higher necessity to provide road to meet the need of real road construction. On the other hand, the geographic of Indonesia is characterized by soft and peat soil in several area region has put into the consideration pressure to our group to be deteriorated within the extraordinary treatment. Handling such situation, we would need to find out appropriate technology in handling solution for construction, subsoil and peat soil. System and technology to be introduced in this seminar is expected to enrich our knowledge in preparing sandy supports to preserve our road and keep them in service. This requires all the participants. Finally, I expect to obtain input from the construction of soft and peat soil in the road and bridge, which may help our commission either to adopt or to adopt to develop such technology. I hope from this seminar we have a positive contribution, and your positive contribution to the seminar is very important to us to develop our future. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Prof. Zainal Nazar. For the next program is the opening by Director